ARES Mechanical, you will find all the CAD features of ARES Commander, and on top of that, the ability to open and update mechanical drawings initially created with AutoCAD Mechanical. A new workspace named Mechanical is created for that purpose, with a specific ribbon. The other workspaces are still there if you want to use ARES Mechanical for other types of drawings. They are the same as in ARES Commander. In this drawing, for example, we can see different types of mechanical entities. Although it was created in AutoCAD Mechanical, I can double-click this part reference and see or modify its properties. Note that in this drawing, we are working according to the DIN standard and with units in millimeters. Other national and international standards supported include ISO, ANSI, BSI, and GIS. When we select a mechanical entity, we can also see the information in the property palette. For instance, this nut is recognized as a standard part, and this is recognized as a balloon. In the palette, I can also change some options. For example, I can change the balloon type to be a polygon. And finally, you see that this table is recognized as a parts list. In the next video, you will see how to update these mechanical entities. Layers also play a fundamental role in organizing mechanical drawings. In ARES Mechanical, you can see in the Layer Manager that we have the same predefined layer structure. The entities are automatically assigned to the right mechanical layer as soon as you create them. ARES Mechanical also supports layer groups. If your mechanical drawing contains multiple layer groups, you can see them here. In such a drawing, you would be able to select the group to which each created entity belongs. But first, let's take a look to find out which elements are already included in this layer group. I can, for example, decide to move this entity to the other layer group. In ARES Mechanical, you can also import STEP or IGES files. These are two very popular exchange formats for 3D product design. For instance, our engineering department has been working on a modification, and they want me to update the DWG drawings. This is the STEP file we have imported. I created three floating viewports to see it from different angles. While only geometry was imported, it is nice to visualize the object inside ARES Mechanical. Note also that the 3D geometry we obtained is made of 3D solids, so we can further use the 3D features that you can find in the 3D modeling workspace. For instance, a section like this could be used as a basis to make a 2D mechanical drawing. Note that it also works the other way around. You can also export a DWG drawing to IGES or STEP. To summarize, ARES Mechanical is a software that focuses on maintaining 2D mechanical drawings in DWG format, but the support for IGES and STEP enables some collaboration with 3D product design solutions.